Oh my god, he's so fun. Oh my god. Oh my god, he's so fun. Ichabod. Ichabod, I love you. Ichabod.
Man, I want someone special.
Oh nah, he got another man. Time to get out of here.
Yeah, I'll tap that.
Crap. Yo, that's the kid that took Bond's girl, bro. Come on, we gotta tell him. We gotta tell him.
Yo,
Bond. Yo, that's the new kid that took your girl, bro.
Well, that's the one that took my girl. All right, let's go press him. Let's go press him.
Yo, Ichabod.
Why you took my girl?
Yo, what are you talking about?
My bitch?
Nah, she came up to me. No.
Hello? Oh, Ichabod, how are you?
Oh shit, what's good, Katrina? My love.
That's so flattering. Don't make me blush. Why are you here? What brings you here?
Nah, I was just thinking about you, Loki. Can I visit the crib?
Oh, you wanna come in the crib?
Yeah.
Sure. Let me call my dad first.
All right, daddy.
Ichabod Crane is here, the school teacher.
Where's my dad? I'm coming to my jail. Hold up. I'm sweeping, man. Just chill. Hey, come in here, young fella.
Oh,
come here, young fella.
Hi, my name is Ichabod Crane.
You're gonna see my daughter out here?
Yes. Sorry. I just think your daughter looks so beautiful.
Come with me.
All right.
Make me a taco.
Only if I can only marry her, I could have this whole house. I could have this whole barn. I could have all this land to myself. Nah, I like that.
I mean, like, I need help, like, you know, playing instruments and stuff. I play the drums.
Alright, not bad. But here, let me show you how to play a real instrument.
Oh my god, Ichabod. Oh my god.
Nah, you like what you're seeing?
You just know how to do everything, don't you? I have, like, a little party popping off. And, like, I wanted to know if you wanted to, like, pull up. I wanted to know if you wanted to come.
Yeah, I'll be delighted to. When is it?
Oh, you'll be delighted. It's next week.
Oh, next week? Mm-hmm. Alright, I'll see you then, alright?
Okay, see you then, bye.
Bye.
Yo, what is this, not a party?
Oh, shit.
Yo, fight me.
No.
Oh, yeah.
What? Tomorrow.
Oh my god, Ichabod, you're so good at playing the instruments. You helped me and my band so much this week.
Nah, no worries, though. What's she trying to do later?
You pulling up to the party next week? You pulling up to the party?
Oh, the one you talked about earlier?
Yeah, right here. It's right here. This is the crib.
It's the crib? Yeah, I'm pulling up. Don't even worry about it, alright?
12 o'clock midnight.
Hey, Ichabod. Oh my god, you're at my party. Come on. Makers. Oh. Everyone is dancing. Look, we got Bones here. This random guy. Wait. Since you're a good like singer and like instrumentist, a musician, let's see your dancing skills. Can you like dance for real?
I learned this yesterday. Hold up, let me pull this.
Yo! Oh my God! Oh my God! He's literally so good at dancing. Oh my God! Oh my god.
Bro, he's not even that good for real.
What?
You're really salty, bro.
What did you say?
You're not even that good for real.
Oh, alright, I see how it is. Nah, 1v1 me.
Ow, stop hitting me.
How about now we tell some horror stories? Let's tell some horror stories.
I got a horror story to tell. Alright, ready? It was a dark and stormy night. I was in alleys, and then a goblin came after me, and he was chasing me on his bike, and I was on my bike, and he was trying to get me, but somehow, some way, I outraced him. And when I looked back on 53rd Street, he was gone.
Oh my god, That just gave me goosebumps.
Oh, that's light work. I'm gonna go to the city right now, and I bet I'll be unharmed.
Alright, whatever you say.
Wait, don't you go to the city to go back home, Ichabod?
Yeah, so... Okay. Nah, but honestly, bro, I'm not even scared at all, bro. This city, it got lights and everything. I don't know what Bones was really scared about, though.
I need the max win.
Did I just hear a noise? Oh, nah! It's the Headless Horseman! He got a rocket launcher! No! I just ran out of goddamn it!